A community will gather to pay tribute to a popular school teacher shot on campus some 10 years ago. As Tori Dunn explains, they will honor the life and memory of Barry Grunow.
It's been nearly a decade since a tragedy here on campus at Lake Worth Middle School. That's when a beloved teacher and basketball coach was shot and killed by one of his own students. Still, Barry Grunow's memory lives on.
He'll be forever tied to the legacy.
Favorite memory would be, there's a lot of them.
Jeff Neal stands on a basketball court, speaking fondly of his friend and coworker, the same hardwood floor he coached alongside Barry Grunow for 10 years. He remembers one of the last times they played together in a teacher-student match.
And he passed the ball to me, and I passed it back to him, and he had this wide open shot, but instead he threw it back to me, and I wasn't even expecting to get the ball. When I shot it, we were running back. I said, "Why didn't you shoot that?" And he said, "We're always talking to them about teamwork." And he goes, "We can show it to them now."
The student convicted in the case is serving time for shooting and killing Grunow. Nathaniel Brazil was 13 at the time.
You remember it. What I hope is that we remember the life that he lived, not just that he died here.
This weekend, players will sink shots as part of a memorial organized by former students. The event will raise money for a scholarship awarded to a senior who shares Grunow's love of education and plans to go into the field.
He was really somebody that touched people in a way where he made them feel good about themselves. I think that's what made him a good teacher.
His former students still can tell you about his favorite books and what he used to do in the classroom, like dressing up in a toga when he talked about Greek literature. It was incredible to hear him talk.
Anybody you talk to just tell you what a wonderful person he was.
There's already a tradition here at this school, and that's when basketball players tap that basketball before each and every game in remembrance of this man. But this weekend, his memory will live on through basketball and books, his two favorite things. That will be at the 3-on-3 tournament in the literacy fair that will be taking place here at the school from 9 o'clock in the morning until 2 o'clock in the afternoon. That will all take place again tomorrow. But if you want more information, you can head to our website, WPBF.com. In Lake Worth, Tori Dunnan, WPBF 25 News.